That's largely due to poaching of their haunts. So I'll be stopping up here so you can maybe take in the moment, maybe even take a quick picture or two.
Right, and I know that too. It's not all women, but it does seem to be a female thing. And even when men do it, it's a feminine trait.